I have made. Welcome back. Today's video, I'm showing you how much my small gaming YouTube channel has made. So I can see I literally have like no subscribers, but I have like a lot of videos. But yeah, stay tuned to the end. I'm going to start this video by telling you how much my lowest viewed video made me. So I'm going to go to my lowest. So I'm just going to go to popular. I'm going to scroll down. Alright, so my lowest video. Alright, so my lowest viewed video is 4 views in 4 years. 4 views in 4 years is insane. So I'm going to pretty much view the analytics of this video and will tell you how much I pretty much made. Oh my gosh, this was like 2020 years. Alright, let's go to analytics. So I have made. Also, please, if you find this video useful, please update, use my supporter creator code KC. It helps me out and supports me a lot. Also, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. From this video, I have made nothing because no one has watched this video in the last 20 years. That's insane. And now let's move on to. Alright, so guys, I made a mistake. I'm actually going to start what my most viral video has made me. So I'm going to go to my most viral now. I kind of made a mistake. I just have to scroll up. As some of my most viral video is 74k and it's about like the superhero skin, so we're going to watch how much that has made me. So, all right, let's go to analytics. All right, so my most viral video of 75,000 views has made me $2.06. That's pretty much cool, I would say. Alright, let's move on to the next one. Alright, so the next one is my most viral shorts. Alright, so my most viral shorts is 6,673k. So I'm going to see how much this has made me. Alright, so my most viral shorts has also made me £2.82 for the month. So yeah, that's how much my most viral. Now let me show you how much my lowest viral short has made me. Let me just say shorts. Let me show you how much my lowest viral shorts has made me. So my least viral shorts is actually 3 views. I'm like, what? I didn't even know I could get 3 views. So I'm going to show you guys how much this 3 views have made me. So my most viral, so my list of viewed shorts has also made me nothing. So yeah, that's pretty much normal, I'll say. And I'm going to list 3 tips that helped me get. My YouTube channel monetized. Anyone can apply this to, for anyone that's interested. Alright, so the first tip is by posting daily. So I'll show you guys something real quick. So this is when I decided to post daily. So I'm not sure if you guys can see this properly. You can't see, you definitely cannot see it properly. But like what I started posting daily October this year. So I think it was like October 1st. And as you can see, I had 2.7 watch time. So then I was like, I had the subscriber, but I just needed the watch time. So I'm going to tell you guys the tip. So the first one was posting daily. So I actively still do this myself. But if you guys go to my YouTube channel from like 3 months ago, you'll see that every day I literally posted. I didn't even care if it was a terrible video or a bad view. I was at least making sure I posted. So my videos, and a lot of my videos are like low viewed. That's how much I was posting, because I feel like one of the fastest ways to actually just get monetized for anyone that's curious, just posting daily. You don't have to make high tier videos that's like 10 minutes long or yeah, anything like that. So that's my first tip. All right, let's move on to my second tip. My second tip is by posting what people want and like what people are searching for. Because one of my most viral videos, they are all related to what people are searching for, what people want. So a lot of people really want to know about keyboards, a lot of people want to know about screens. And yeah, just posting like how-to videos or tips and tricks will help you, you know, gain a lot of views, gain subscribers, and get monetized fast. Also posting a lot of shorts, like posting shorts a lot. I didn't add the shorts fast. As well, when I mean posting videos in my first tip, that also relates to posting normal long form videos and posting shorts. That's what I'll say helped me. And my third tip is posting trending topics. So as you can see, this was literally 4 weeks ago. There was a problem with one of the skins in the game. I made a video about it. I think I was one of the only people to make a video about it, and it got this much views, as well as the FNCS pickaxe. So this was trending. If you are struggling to know what's trending about anything, you can just go to this thing called Google Trend. It's very well known, and you can type like what you want to make a video about to see if it's trending. So those are the tips. And now I want to talk about the changes I plan to do. So guys, I see my videos are not good. Like I made a community post. I made a community post about if you guys enjoy like Fortnite leaks or you find it interesting. And 17 people like voted. I'm happy that people actually voted. I didn't think people would vote, but with my subscribers being 3K, I at least expected like 100 votes out. So I'm never posting leaks in my channel as of now. I might post leaks later on, because anytime I post leaks, I usually don't even get 100 views. This was a leak video, it didn't get me any views. This one was also a leaks, okay, got me 100. But like most times when I post leaks, I get no views, so like, I'm not getting 500. I want to be getting at least 1K videos, so there's going to be a lot of changes on my channel. I'm still in my experimental phase because I don't really know what videos people want. So what I know that people don't want leaks from me. Maybe you want leaks from Fortnite. When I mean leaks, I mean things are coming to Fortnite or Fortnite news from other people. You definitely don't want it from me, that's for sure. So I know you guys really want like how to unlock things in the game, or you want to where to find some things in the game, because those ones always scarce. Surprisingly, okay, so no, this one got 1K. This one I thought it would get 1K as well. So like anytime I post anything related to like unlocking the skin, it gets 1K. So for example, I unlock this skin, I got 1K. I unlocked the skin, I got 1K as well. So I think one thing I must be posting is skin unlocks, but this won't be the only videos I'll be posting. I still need to like think of ideas. If you guys have any other ideas, please comment it down below. Also, another thing I need to make an improvement on, which everything three I another thing I need to make an improvement on is making better ideas or thumbnails. I think the reason why my views are not 1K, 2K is because my idea is terrible. I don't think it's related to my thumbnail or title. I think my idea, actually, yes, it's literally related. Idea and title are the same thing. I'm going to be making better ideas and better titles because those are the things I think will help, you know, increase my view count. And yeah, because views is really relevant for me. I just want views right now. But things I don't want to chase views because I think it's bad. But yeah, I just want views. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And now I'm pretty sure you guys want to know how much I have made in total for this month. So ever since I've been monetized, this is how much my first ever paycheck for the month. I'll show you guys. Yeah, because that's the aim of this video. And I have made $108 my first month of being monetized.